Hello everyone, my name is Bear. I'm 10 years old. Today I'm talking about my day. In the morning, I wake up at 5:30. Then I wash my face and brush my teeth. I have breakfast at 6:30. Then I get dressed and go to school at 7 o'clock. At school, I study and play with my friends. I have lunch at 11 o'clock. In the afternoon, I go home and take a bath at 5 o'clock. In the evening, I have dinner at 6 o'clock. Then I do my homework. I go to bed at 9 o'clock. This is my day. I am very happy. Thank you for listening. Goodbye, everyone.